departure.
Go ahead.
There's a vessel approaching, Captain. Its power signatures match the scans you took of those biopumps.
It appears that whoever killed that crew has returned.
Time to go, Doc. Trip, Hoshi, docking hatch now.
Distance 60,000 kilometers.
Bridge to Armory.
Armory.
We have a potentially hostile vessel approaching. Are you prepared to defend the ship?
That depends. How long till it gets here?
10 minutes, maybe less.
Then the answer is most likely no. The scanners are still out of alignment. Look, if you wanted me to hit a stationary dairy barn, then I could accommodate you. But not a moving vessel.
Do the best you can, but I need you on the bridge in 5 minutes.
Archer to T'Pol. Deploy the docking arm.
Arm extended.
How close are they?
8,000 kilometers.
What kind of weapons?
Our sensors can't penetrate their shielding.
Have you tried hailing them?
Yes.
There's been no response.
Try again.
The pod's on the arm.
T'Pol to Archer. They're still not responding.
They're charging weapons.
They're targeting our engines.
We're almost in. Stand by to jump to warp.
Dead in the water, sir.
They seem to have stopped firing. They're closing on our position.
Malcolm, both forward tubes loaded and ready, sir.
Stand by starboard two.
Yes, sir.
Fire.
Stand by port tube.
Ready.
Fire.
Sir, another vessel just dropped out of warp. They're on an intercept course.
Let's see it.
They're hailing us.
Put it up.
Atanta Viura.
Captain.
He's from the same species as the murdered crew. They must have picked up your distress call.
Auditor.
Tell him the ship above us killed the crew of the cargo vessel. They're about to do the same to us.
With some kind of stabilizing beam.
Use the impulse engines. Get us the hell out of here.
I can't, sir. Their beam's disrupting all our propulsion systems.
Captain, they started drilling into the hull.
They're targeting the vessel above us. Impulse back.
Move us away.
Captain?
I may be wrong, but I think I've got the scanners aligned. Permission to launch a torpedo.
Granted.
Nice of them to wait till we got clear. All stop. I think we may have just made a friend.
Captain Starlog, May 6th, 2151. After helping them recover their dead crewmen, we had a chance to spend some time with the Axanar. Turns out they're androgynous and live over 400 years.